On the bed.
Four little monkeys jumping on the bed. Yeah. One
more monkeys jumping on the bed.
Three little
monkeys jumping on the bed. Yeah. One fell off and bumped his head. Oh. Mama called a doctor, and the doctor said,
no more monkeys jumping on the bed.
Dr. Monkey, they are jumping again.
Oh no, no more
monkeys jumping on the bed.
Pride of the pride, jump, kick, run all day.
roar to all lions. It's time to play.
Keanu,
king of the jungle gym.
Roar, young man, roar.
Time to play.
Keanu,
king of the jungle gym.
Roar, young man, roar, young man, roar. Keanu,
king of the jungle gym.
Roar, young man, roar, young man, roar. Keanu,
king of the jungle gym.
Roar, young man, roar, young man, roar. Keanu,
king of the jungle gym.
Roar, young man, roar, young man, roar.
King of the jungle gym. 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 Lions are never concerned with the opinions of sheep.
Step right up, get around, it's time to have a thrill. In the middle of the night when the moon is shining still. Spooky, 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 spooky. Skeleton circus, come and join the fun. Spooky, 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 spooky. The circus is in town with spooky skeleton theme. Dancing in the dark, come join the spooky dream. Spooky, 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 spooky. Skeleton circus, come and join the fun. Spooky, 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 spooky. Let the skeletons dance under the moon and the sun. Spooky, 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 spooky. Skeleton circus, come and join the fun.
Thank you. Oh, hi! I'm Judy, your new neighbor.
Yeah, well, we're loud.
don't expect you to apologize for it.
Greasy walls. Tickety bed. Crazy neighbors.
I love it! I'm Judy, your new neighbor.
Yeah, well, we're loud.
Don't expect us to apologize for it.
Greasy walls. Rickety bed. Crazy neighbors.
I love it.
Cats ran to the hike, riding on a bike, with a wind in their fur, feeling so alive. Then came Tom the cat, back to front he sat, balancing on his tail, no fear of falling flat. Spry mosquitoes drifted by in a big balloon on high, buzzing with excitement, painting the sky. Lobsters look like shrimps on a dock that limps, going for a joyride, causing quite a stir. Oh, what a sight to see, a world gone wild and free, creatures big and small having a ball. Wolves well mounted on a horse, ready to set their course, roaming the lands like grand adventurers. Lions droving cars, of course, showing their war force, racing through the streets, feeling oh so fleet. Hares and cats crammed in a tram, hopping without a care, taking a joy ride everywhere they dare. Toad rode on a broom, zooming through the room, casting magical spells, creating a mystical bloom.
We are the Finger Family!
Daddy Finger, where are you? Here I am, how do you do? Daddy Finger, what's your name? My name is Tom, how do you know? Mommy Finger, where are you? Here I am, how do you do? Mommy Finger, what's your name? Index Finger is my name. Brother Finger, where are you? Here I am, how do you do? Brother Finger, what's your name? Middle Finger is my name. Sister Finger, where are you? Here I am, how do you do? Sister Finger, what's your name? Ring Finger is my name. Baby Finger, where are you? Here I am, how do you do? Baby Finger, what's your name? Name is Pinky, now do you know?
Galang do suta dosai apa buku malu ama buku muntru anano kirando papa buku gondru tinga tinga asai nungetal posai dosai mama. On the plate with every bite, we feel so right.
little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed. Four little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed. Three little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed. Two little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed. One little monkey jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, put those monkeys right to bed.
Ice creams, we are ice creams. Will you play a game?
Yes!
We will tell our colors. Will you guess the flavor name?
Yes!
I am brown in color. Who am I? Who am I?
Chocolate!
Yes, chocolate!
I am pink in color. Who am I? Who am I?
Strawberry!
Ice creams, we are ice creams. Will you play a game?
Yes!
We will tell our colors. Will you guess the flavor name?
Yes!
I'm purple in color. Who am I? Who am I?
Blackcurrant!
Yes, blackcurrant.
I am red in color. Who am I? Who am I?
Raspberry!
Yes, raspberry!
I am white in color. Who am I? Who am I?
Milk!
Yes, milk!
Ice creams, we are ice creams. Will you play a game?
Yes!
We will tell our colors. Will you guess the flavor name?
Yes!
I am orange in color. Who am I? Who am I?
Orange!
Yes, orange!
I am yellow in color. Who am I?
Who am I?
Mango!
Yes, mango!
I am green in color. Who am I? Who am I?
Kiwi!
Yes, kiwi!
Ice creams, we are ice creams. We will tell you the flavors.
Yes!
Chocolate.
Strawberry.
Blackcurrant.
Raspberry.
Milk. Orange. Mango.
Kiwi.
Round and round, all through the town. on the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the bus go round and round, all through the town. The horn on the bus goes beep, 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 beep. The horn on the bus goes beep, 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 all through the town. The wipers on the bus go swish, 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 swish. The wipers on the bus go swish, 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 all through the town. The signals on the bus go blink, 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 blink. The signals on the bus go blink, 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 all through the town. The motor on the bus goes zoom, 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 zoom. Zoom, zoom, zoom. The motor on the bus goes zoom, 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 all through the town. The people on the bus go up and down, up and down, up and down. The people on the bus go up and down, all through the town. The babies on the bus go wah, 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 wah. The babies on the bus go wah, 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 all through the town. The parents on the bus go shush, 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 shush. The parents on the bus go shush, 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 all through the town. The wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the bus go round and round, all through the town.
Vehicles go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the vehicles go round and round all day long. The wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the bus go round and round all day. The wheels on the car go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the car go round and round all day long. The wheels on the jeep go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the jeep go round and round all day long. The wheels on the tonga go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the tonga go round and round all day long. The wheels on the cart go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the cart go round and round all day long. The wheels and the vehicles go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the vehicles go round and round all day long. The wheels on the cycles go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the cycle go round and round all day long. Wheels on the train go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the train go round and round all day long. The wheels on the van go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the van go round and round all day long. The wheels on the lorry go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the lorry go round and round all day long. The wheels on the auto go round and round, round and round, round. bicycles go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the vehicles go round and round all day long, all day long, all day long.
In his hat so tall and coat so neat, comes a policeman walking down the street with a badge that gleams and a smile so wide. He's our friend in blue with us side by side. In his car so shiny with lights that flash, he rushes to help in a quick dash. With a siren song loud and clear, he keeps us safe, always near. So let's wave and smile as he goes by, our policeman friend reaching for the sky. He's our hero, strong and true in everything he does. We thank you. Stop, he says with a friendly hand, guiding us safely across the land. In his car so fast and keen, he's the bravest officer we've ever seen.
Goldilocks and the Three Bears. Once upon a time, there lived a girl with hair as golden as the sun, and she was called Goldilocks. She was a curious little girl who liked to wander in the forest outside her parents' cottage. Now, her mother and father always warned her not to go too far from the house. But sometimes Goldilocks forgot all about time and distance and strayed far from home. One day, when the sun was shining and a warm breeze was blowing and the birds were chirping pretty songs in the trees, Goldilocks began to slowly walk along the path that led to the bear's cabin. Yes, deep in the woods, there was a bear family that lived in a little log cabin. Before she really noticed where she was going, Goldilocks was just a few feet from the front door of the bear's home.
Oh my goodness, I shouldn't be here. I don't even know how I got here. This must be the bear's house. It looks very welcoming, but the bears don't seem to be home right now. I wonder if I could just take a little peek inside their house. I'm sure they wouldn't mind.
Goldilocks walked very slowly toward the bear's front door. She turned the knob, and the door opened.
What a comfortable little room. It's so clean and pretty, and it smells like clover honey. And look here, the table is all set for dinner. They're having soup. I wonder what kind.
There was a great big bowl of soup at one end of the table. Goldilocks picked up the great big spoon next to it and dipped it into the bowl. It smelled good, so she took a sip from the spoon.
Oh, that's too hot. I can't even tell what it is. It's just too hot to even taste it. Maybe I could try this medium-sized bowl over here.
She picked up a medium-sized spoon and dipped it into the bowl.
Ooh, this is too cold. I think it's clam chowder, but it's just too cold to tell.
Then Goldilocks saw a tiny bowl with a tiny silver spoon laid next to it.
Let me just taste this one. Yummy! This is just right. It's clam chowder, all right, and the best I've ever had. Just another little taste. Just one more.
Before she knew it, Goldilocks had eaten the whole tiny bowl of soup.
Oh, dear. That was rude. I shouldn't have eaten someone's soup without asking. Well, I hope whoever the soup belonged to won't mind. It was just so good. How could I resist?
Goldilocks began to walk around the room. Sitting before the fireplace, there were three easy chairs. One large chair, one medium-sized chair, and one tiny chair.
Those chairs look so comfortable. I'm sure nobody would mind if I just tried sitting in them for a minute. After all, I have been walking most of the morning, and I only want to rest my feet for a minute or two. Let me try this big one. No. It's much too hard. Maybe this medium-sized chair will be better. No, it's much too soft. Well, I'll just try this little tiny chair over here. Ah, now this one is just right.
All of a sudden, the tiny chair cracked and broke into several pieces, and Goldilocks hit the floor with a thud.
Oh! Gee, that was so comfortable. I guess I was just a little too heavy for it, though. I hope whoever it belongs to won't be angry with me for breaking his chair. I really didn't mean to. I just wanted to rest my feet for a minute.
Across the room, Goldilocks saw a ladder going upstairs.
I wonder where that goes. I'm sure no one would mind if I just climbed up to see what's at the top of this ladder.
So Goldilocks began to climb the ladder. She got to the top and peeked over the last rung. It was a bedroom with three plump-looking beds. She scrambled over the top of the ladder and walked straight to the big bed.
I'm so awfully tired. I've been walking through the woods all day and climbing ladders, too. I'm sure no one would mind if I just laid down for a minute or so and took a little nap. Let me just try this big bed. Oh, it's so hard. Maybe this medium-sized one will be better. Let's see. No, I think this one's too soft. Well, I'll just try this tiny bed here. Oh, yes, this is perfect. It's so comfortable. I just can't keep my eyes open.
Goldilocks was soon sound asleep. She was sleeping so soundly that she didn't hear the bears when they returned.
Oh, Mama Bear, look at this. Someone's been eating my soup.
You're right. Someone has been eating my soup, too. Now, who do you suppose would do such a thing?
Gosh, someone's been eating my soup, too, and he ate it all up.
That's all right, Baby Bear. He must be very, very hungry. I'll get you more.
Mama Bear turned toward the kitchen to get more soup, but Papa Bear began to roar from the living room.
Oh, someone's been sitting in my chair. No one sits in my chair but me. No one.
There now, dear. I'm sure whoever sat there was just very tired and wanted to rest his feet for a minute. Well, my goodness, someone has been sitting in my chair, too. This is all very odd, isn't it?
Someone's been sitting in my chair, too, and he broke it all to pieces.
The little bear began to weep.
That's all right, darling. Papa Bear will fix it, just like new, won't you, dear?
All I wanted to do was have a nice dinner and relax in front of the fire. But now I'm going to have to fix furniture all night.
Look! Someone's been climbing the ladder to our bedroom!
Well, if this doesn't just beat all. Up there, too. Well, let's have a look. Let me go first, Mama Bear, in case it's some wild thing up there.
Papa Bear, hush! You'll scare the baby! So all three bears slowly began to climb the ladder upstairs. Papa Bear led the way, Mama Bear came next, and Baby Bear hopped along after them both. Papa Bear entered the room very carefully.
Whoa, someone's been sleeping in my bed! Can you believe this?
Someone has been sleeping in my bed, too!
Someone's been sleeping in my bed, and she's still here!
Now Goldilocks had heard the deep, gruff voice of Papa Bear in her sleep, but it sounded like some distant thunder, and it did not awaken her. She heard the sound of Mama Bear's voice, but it seemed like someone speaking in a dream. But when she heard the sharp scream of the baby bear, she was wide awake. She sat up and stared straight into six surprised bear eyes.
Oh, I'm sorry. Don't hurt me, please.
Goldilocks jumped from the tiny bed and ran to the ladder. She half climbed and half fell to the bottom. She picked herself up and ran out the door. She ran and ran and ran until she reached her mother's arms.
Oh, Mother, I've learned my lesson. I'll never be nosy again.
And somewhere in the forest that night were three very confused bears, a great big Papa Bear and a medium-sized Mama Bear and a tiny baby bear with a very broken share.
In the jungle, hear the chatter. Monkeys swing, what a matter. Lions roar in the tall grass. Jungle friends having a blast. Jungle rhythms wild and free. Dancing with the chimpanzee. Tigers prowling, snakes in a curl. In the jungle, it's a happy swirl. Giraffes with necks so long. Singing birds, a cheerful song. Elephants with trunks so strong. In the jungle, where they belong. Jungle rhythms, wild and free. Dancing with the chimpanzee. Tigers prowling, snakes in a curl. In the jungle, it's a happy swirl. Rich underneath the canopy, a vibrant hue. Nature's wonders for me and you. Jungle magic, every sight and sound. Adventure in the wild all around. So let's explore, come along. In the jungle, where we belong. Wild and free, a joyful spree. Jungle friends, forever glee.
I am a carrot. Carrots are crunchy, orange vegetables that grow underground. Packed with vitamins, especially vitamin A, they help keep our eyes healthy. Eating carrots can be fun. You can munch on them raw, dip them in tasty dips, or enjoy them cooked in soups and stews. So, make sure to include these bright and tasty veggies in your meals for a healthy and colorful plate.
Hi, I am a broccoli. Broccoli is a super cool veggie with green, tree-like tops. Eating broccoli helps you grow strong and healthy. You can enjoy it raw with dip, or cooked in soups and stir fries. So, next time you see these little green trees, remember they are not just tasty, they are also your ticket to a superhero strong body.
Hi, I am a tomato. Tomatoes are red, juicy fruits that make meals colorful and tasty. Packed with vitamins, they're great for salads and sandwiches. So, whether sliced or sauced, tomatoes add a burst of flavor to your plate. Tomatoes are not just delicious, they make your food extra awesome and healthy.
Subscribe to Chubby B Kids channel and click on the bell icon for more interesting videos.
Thank you. Bye-bye.